I want our women to perform at a high level. We've been very fortunate to have some great matches this year, and our team doesn't always win all the statistical categories, but when we've been at home, we've been pretty darn good.
I think last year we kind of got that taste of success, knowing, okay, like we can beat ranked teams, and so we had a little bit of that last year. So I think going into this year, we really like, we just wanted more. We said that we wanted to be that ranked team, and we wanted people to look at us the way that we looked at those other teams that were hard to beat.
That hunger made the women work harder and in turn put them in a position to be top competitors.
I think a lot of it needs to be attributed to the fact that our women spent this past summer here for the first time, and they dedicated their summer to their teammates and their sport and their own individual skill, their strength and conditioning program, that they just decided we're gonna be better.
It's kind of cool to see that our hard work is paying off. Just because when we go into each day in practice, we're working hard. Chad and Marcy are pushing us, but I think now we're focusing on just not settling with that and keep setting higher goals for ourselves.
It's just awesome to see everyone's drive in the gym and during practice. Everyone wants to get better every practice. No one takes a day off, and we're all super excited to see that hard work pay off in the rankings every week and seeing us move up.
Despite having the highest team ranking in NSIC history, the Huskies don't let up on their efforts.
Gives you warm fuzzies when you haven't been ranked before, but our women know that the coaches poll, the national ranking poll, doesn't really mean a whole lot when it comes to where we're standing in the end of the season. I'll tell you this, if you can be top 3, 4, 5, 10 in the country, you're putting yourself in a pretty good spot and you're winning a lot of matches and you have that opportunity to be successful.
When I found out we were ranked for the first time, it was really exciting, but it was kind of just like, over half our conference is ranked, so it's kind of like an expected, like if you're in the NSIC, you should be ranked. And so that's like been our ultimate goal.
They're very hungry because we've had some lean years here at St. Cloud State with the volleyball program, and these women are really working hard to turn that around and give us a great opportunity to be successful on a night in and night out basis.
It's super fun to be a part of a program that is up and coming, and I think this year we've really proven that we are good. We finally like made it. We're ranked. People take us seriously. They need to scout us, and that's super fun to have that target on our back and have other people view us as good, because in the past we've been capable of things, but we weren't consistent enough to do it on a regular basis.
Each year is a new year, and we've really shown that just because we were less than 500% on winning percentage some years doesn't mean that we can't be better. So just setting that tone and then pushing each year to be better.
They've done the work, and I'm very proud of this young group of women. So it's been a lot of fun, and I hope that this ride continues for quite a bit longer this season.